Welcome back, Fragrance Hunter. Today we're going to be reviewing the top trending fragrances in our company right now for men and women. These are two fairly new scents, so we're going to be talking a little bit about what the note breakdowns are and what you could expect. We have the brand new private collection of Lomani called the Blue Nuit. It is going to be a very pricey, expensive fragrance. It has a very clean, somewhat refreshing opening type note. It is a clean fragrance in my opinion. I would say the individual wearing this kind of scent is maybe like a business casual type occasion. It smells casual enough to where you can make this your everyday fragrance.
It's gonna be in the same kind of fragrance family as something like Coach Blue, Chanel Blue, things like that, Jimmy Choo Blue.
I get a lot of those kind of complexity. Most blue tones are going to be in this kind of fragrance palette.
The top notes in this fragrance are going to be apple, cardamom, and eucalyptus. The middle notes are going to be pine needles, which, what a great note. Geranium, guaiac wood. Base notes in this fragrance are going to be fir, blossom. Oh, Jesus. What?
Fir blossom.
Fir blossom.
God.
All right, now. Fir, balsam, patchouli, Cistus.
I think citrus is the major chord. Maybe a misspelling. I get some of that citrus tones, would you say? Like, when you really smell
it? Yeah, oh yeah, definitely.
If you come from the background of any of the fragrances, such as like the Millionaire, White Fusion, these are a spice addict. More popular scents from this company. Usually their companies are going to be focused on cloning very high-end fragrances, such as like the Creeds. If you are looking for a high-end appeal fragrance that not everyone quite has yet, this is definitely worth checking out, considering it is literally the number one trending scent company-wide right now. Next on the list is actually going to be the number three seller, which is by the same designer. So often when we do these videos, we try to pair up a male and female counterpart. Still being number three, it does speak volume. The name of this scent is, go ahead, Nick, tell him.
Oh, good God. What are you gonna...
Go ahead, Nick. What is the proper pronunciation of this scent?
Orchidée Sauvage.
So this is the Orchidée Sauvage, which is odd because like a lot of people come in and like, let me smell that Sauvage for women. I will let you know now, this has nothing to do with Christian Dior or the Sauvage for men. This is, I guess, just another word that they're playing with. It's in itself, to me, when I spray it, smells very fresh. I like the smell. It smells pretty feminine and it smells a bit more of a classic type tone. The bottle is gorgeous. It's a very pretty bottle. I see it has like a little springy top across the top, which kind of makes it look a little cooler than, you know, standard tops maybe. This little flower, I would say, does look a little bit dinky, I'm not gonna lie. However, you know, that's a cool little bottle to have on your vanity.
So your top notes on this one are going to be pink berry, bergamot, pear, and melon. Kind of sweeter notes, but they're very minor in this fragrance compared to a lot of top notes in other fragrances. Middle notes are going to be roses, transparent floral, which I would imagine would be a much kind of softer, kind of clean floral tone, and then jasmine. And then your base notes are going to be white musk, cashmere, and vanilla.
Do you get like the jasmine tone that's prominent?
I don't really get the jasmine a lot. I feel like I get more of the roses, the pear, the melon, the bergamot.
So that combination. Yeah, I smell
maybe a little bit of that white musk.
I smell definitely a floral in there. And it's clean. I can also pick up on those, some of the berry tones. But this is a good scent. This is a very good scent for someone who wants something a bit more sophisticated. If you are fearful of floral tones, I wouldn't say be fearful of this one.
This scent is close to being somewhat of a masterpiece scent and is definitely comparable to some name brand designer fragrances. So like I said, definitely worth checking out if you have yet to sample the smell.
See, that's going to wrap up today's review as far as what's trending here at our location. If you are interested in more comments and reviews regarding fragrances, and we got a lot of fragrances, feel free to comment below on what fragrance you might want us to review. Given that we have such a variety, we can also start getting more reactions. That's something we're going to be looking forward to doing in the near future, to kind of get a real breakdown of what real people are saying. If you do like what we have to offer, please give us a like, because that does, for whatever reason, I guess, help us with the algorithm. I don't know. I don't have that large of a following right now.
I could explain it all, but I would just end up like Charlie Day in that meme.
What is that, the guy from Devil in Georgia?
No, it's always sunny Philadelphia.
Different guy. Different guy. But maybe it's Charlie Daniels I was thinking about.
Yeah,
but anyway, subscribe down below if you do like what we have to offer. Please comment because it does really help us out. And
hey, Fragrance Hunter.
Subscribe. Fragrance out. Have an amazing day. All right, Fragrance Hunter. Right now I got Sabrina here. It's her birthday today. And she's going to give a real customer review over what she likes on this particular scent here. Yes. Your overall review with this?
Absolutely. I truly recommend this fragrance. This is a woman smell, very pleasant, pretty scent. I highly, highly say, please get it, try it, let it, I guess, intertwine with your chemistry and see how pretty it really smells. But it really smells pretty, so I do highly recommend this particular fragrance for all ladies. Listen, don't run over each other to get this bottle of fragrance, but it's very, very pretty. Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much, Sabrina. So again, guys, I reviewed this video earlier expressing this is the number 3 in the whole company, so definitely worth checking out. Sabrina, thank you so much. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
And feel free to subscribe, like I said. Thank you, guys.